the sales, whatever the vada sales is about, Sabudana Vada was to pick it up. So the upaska item. So initially said, machine me Sabudana Vada bane gaya. It took us 1 or 2 months. Then he said, French fries. French fries, vada pav ke saath achcha nahi lagta hai. Bhajiya apna achcha hai. It took us some time to do that bhajiya introduction. He said, aapke coffee day pe jaake something that palak aur corn sandwich ka hai. So why can't we have a palak and corn ka vada? So we made a palak makai vada now. So a lot of things can happen on the, that's what we.
I think talking about control, you know, we've done something similar for control. See, we have these trucks that roam around various cities. See, franchising is comparatively new for us, but we have our own units in almost 10, 12 cities, 9 cities actually. So, all these places, we have our trucks, we have staff, and there is a tendency for the trucks to go and do some business on the side. So, what is that? Basically doing septic tanks. So, while they clean toilets, the guy gets a call, he says, I've got a septic tank, clean it for me, and he'll give you 200 rupees, 300 rupees cash, something, to clean it. Right, so we have to be, you know, that's all completely chori, right? So now, what? How do we sort of counter it? How can I control somebody in Chennai, for example, sitting in Pune? Even my manager can control because the manager is sitting in the office or doing some sales call somewhere. But the truck is in Oragadam, which is 60-50 kilometers from Chennai. How do you control it? So what we have done is that all our trucks have GPS on it, technology. All trucks have a GPS device on it. That GPS device is controlled not in the Chennai office but in the head office in Pune. So the Chennai, Bangalore, Pondicherry, Trichy, Coimbatore, Cochin, everything, Delhi, Pune, Bombay, everything is, like he said, that is a guy sitting here, his job is surveillance. He's got screens in front of him and he's just checking Bombay mein kya chal raha hai, Pune mein kya chal raha hai, and we have routes. So a route is as per a system, a route is supposed to be like a train route. That means when the train leaves from Pune, it has to go to Bombay via Lonavala, Khandala, Karjat, Dadar, Bombay Viti. Our route is like that. If it deviates anywhere, okay, it shows on the system in red. We allow a 10% deviation because sometimes we have traffic changes or there is some road construction. So we allow a 10% deviation. In the monsoon, we allow 15% deviation. Because in the monsoon, you know, many roads are blocked. The guy wants to take a longer route or a shorter route to get arrive at the spot. We control this through the GPS, correct? To the extent that we even have in some systems, we have a camera. It's an internet-based system. We also have a system where we can actually send an SMS to the guy if he retracts from his path. So if he's going on a path and suddenly he changes way outside, an SMS goes to him that where are you going? Okay, the local supervisor is informed. On SMS, it's the same SMS, goes to the local supervisor. On his two-wheeler, he'll rush to that spot because the location comes on his phone. He'll go to the spot, check, kya bhai kidhar? Bola tune company ko, kidhar dekho, kaam aaya hai ya nahi? Nahi saab, maine bola. So driver gets reprimanded for that. So these are the things that you have to control, as I said, has to be controlled. Secondly, the financing, you cannot give a billing authority to the local people. Otherwise, the old system was chalan phad diya, paisa cash diya, kise mein dala, that's your money. You make fake chalan books, all these things. We don't do that. We have one central billing system which is in our head office in Pune. Whether you are working in Delhi, whether you are working in, yes, as per the law, we are registered, as per the sales tax, I mean, as per VAT, all that is registered. But billing is central, you can do that. Billing is all centralized at the head office. So invoices can be printed in Delhi, duplicates can be printed in Delhi, but their invoice is made only in Pune. So technology is completely, as I said, paradigm shift. Very important for you. So you cannot use the old systems of printing. You cannot use the old, like, you have a dot matrix printer, continue dot print. No, you have a checkbook system which you write. No, you have printed checks. You have RTGS system. Now you have to keep even you know keeping in you know in sort of tune with the latest systems or changes that are happening. It's very important. Very important.
And in our case, what you are doing? Maal diya paisa diya.
Cash and carry.
Cash and carry. Godown mein maal aa jayega, 50,000 lakh rupees ka deposit hoga. Agar deposit kam ho gaya, maal nahi milega. It's a unique kind of problem. But this is at the starting stage of the business. Yeah. Now we are trying to do a lot of technology based thing, wherein we have IT system properly at the store level. IT system has something with a kaan kharcha karega, paisa nahi hai, main check paisa, other thing.
Your cloud. 300 रुपया पर स्टोर चार्जेस में हो जाता है तुमको आईटी सिस्टम में करें सो आई टेल यू इको सिस्टम फॉर एंटरप्रेन्योर्स इज वर्किंग आपको टेक्नोलॉजी काम करने जो अपने सर्वर सिस्टम वीडियो कैमरा आ गया है मार्केटिंग करना है तो फेसबुक है गूगल है एवरीथिंग इज सो ब्यूटीफुली वर्किंग कि बहुत ज्यादा सर पुजाने का जरूरत नहीं है थोड़ा पुजारा पड़ता है जब तक आइडिया नहीं आता उसके बाद फटाफट काम हो जाता है दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ
यू नो लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल वी स्टार्टेड अ सर्टेन सिस्टम व्हिच वी कॉल्ड एज अ कंफर्ट स्टेशन सो अ कंफर्ट स्टेशन is basically we call it a Suvidha Kendra, okay, and comfort station for the Anglo.